Yeah, it was a little bit disappointing coming to the boring and getting a slow turner. You know, normally when you come here to the boring, you expect pace and bounce and lots of runs and fours and sixes. Not so today. I think we didn't assess quickly enough. We thought we did, but you know, the nature of the wicket brought the Sri Lankan spinners into the game. Noticeably, their left-arm Chinaman, who was the star for them today, picked up wickets on a regular basis. And it just stunted our momentum going forward. We lost wickets at crucial moments and we couldn't get any momentum, any partnerships, which is crucial, especially on a low slow. It's difficult for the new batter to come in. Yeah, look, it was something that we haven't faced before. It's his T20 international debut. The guy struggled. I mean, it was evident to see. You know, we'll go back and have some analysis and, you know, we'll come up with some game plans in Cape Town. Hopefully the wicket won't be as low or slow, so you know they might change their team based on the wicket. Might be some pace and bounce in Cape Town. Always seems to be a little bit of bounce, so yeah, we'll plan accordingly come tomorrow and Tuesday if they do pick him again. Yeah, I said it in, as I walked off the field the last game, you know, I think a superstar is born. He seems to thrive in the limelight. I don't want to put too much pressure on him. He's only 20 years old, but yeah, you know, if he keeps his head on the ground, he'll have a long career. He bowled out of his skin. He bowled with good pace and good bounce, even on a slowish wicket. And he got the breakthroughs for us that we needed. You know, he got 3 wickets in his first 3 overs, and he got a breakthrough in his 4th over. You know, so he was somebody that we, you know, we turned to look to strike. And I'm really pleased for him. I think if he's managed properly, you know, he's like I've mentioned, he's only 20 years old. You know, a lot has come thick and fast. He's been the standout bowler in 2 T20 Challenge finals. You know, at SuperSport Park, he's been standout bowler in his first 2 T20 internationals. You know, if managed properly and looked after, there's every chance he'll play every format for South Africa.